Good morning, students. Welcome to the online class of Mount Basia School. Today in class 6 mathematics, we will learn about the LCM by division method. Now in exercise number 3.5, question number 2, the third one we will do, okay? Find the LCM of 24, 40 and 84 by division method. You have to find out the LCM of these numbers by division method. Yesterday we have found out the LCM by prime factorization method. Now we will do the division method. For division method, first you will write down the numbers like this, okay, and then you will write a number over here which will divide at least two of the numbers over here, okay. You will write a number, let me write 2, because 2 can divide at least two numbers, and 2 is dividing all the three numbers, but you will have to put a number over here which will divide at least two numbers, okay, over here. Now 2 can divide 24 by 12, okay. Now 2 can divide 40 to give the result as 20, then 42. Again, I find that I can write 2 because 2 can divide all the three numbers inside, okay. Now 2 can divide 12, result will be 6. 2 will divide 20 with 10, and 2 will divide 42 to give 21. And now in this case also, again we can write 2 because 2 can divide 6 and 10. At least two numbers must be divisible by this number. You will put here a such type of number which can divide at least two number inside, okay. Now 2 will divide 6 to give 3, 2 will again divide 10 to give 5, and then 21 is not divisible by 2, 21 will remain as it is, okay. Now in this case, now we cannot write 2 over here, then what we'll write? We will write 3, because 3 can divide this one as well as this one, okay. At least two numbers are divisible by 3, we can write here 3. So 3, 1 is a 3, okay. Then 5 is not divisible by 3, we will write 5 over here, and then comma 3, 7 is a 21, okay. 3 when divisible by 3, 1 divides 21 gives 7, okay. Now your LCM will be LCM equal to all these numbers you have to multiply, okay. 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 and then into 7, okay. Okay, sorry, it should be 7, okay. 2 2 2, 2 into 2 into 2, then 3 into 5 into 7, 3 into 5 into 7. Students, what will be your answer? Now let me see the answer. 7 3 is a 21, 21 2s are 42, 21 2s are 42, and 42 2s are 84, 84 and 5 2s are 10, that is 84 into 10, 840. Okay students, this will be your answer, 840. Now students, you mark question number 2 as your homework, okay. Find the LCM of the given numbers by division method, okay, by division method. Just you see the question. Okay. We will continue the exercise in our next video. Okay, we will continue with the exercise in our next video. If you have any problem regarding any of your numericals sums, just you mark with your pencil. As soon as the school reopens, your all doubts and problems will be cleared. Okay, thank you.